Good day, everybody. Welcome back to Pokemon Insurgents. This is episode 12, and in the last episode, well, we kind of started this area a bit earlier than what I kind of wanted to, but that doesn't really matter. In the episodes, we leveled up the Pokemon, and I also hatched that egg. We got this thing. I named it Newborn. And we also got Bonemillion and Thunderbolt, and everyone's leveled up. Oh yeah, Bonemillion evolved into Bonazon. I haven't changed his name yet though. And I can't remember if this thing had evolved or not. I don't think it did, but maybe it did. I don't remember. Anyway. Something that I just realized is there's a person who wanted us to show you to show them a Togepi. You take me back to Central City. Shiny stone. So now that after I level it up with happiness, then I can evolve it. Okay, where's Pikachu? Let's go beat team up with those redo ass. Yeah. First match. I love my mom. I think it's time to go and heal. I don't understand why it's lavender music, lavender town music. So you came. Damn right I did. In all honesty, I was expecting you to... We heard about Mew as I was walking by the gym, you know, someone who has a chance of being the hero of a prophecy and saving the world should be a little bit more careful about what they might say. Damien! So here's the deal. Give us Mew in exchange for your friend. Don't endure a viper, it's not worth it. Farewell. If you don't give it to us voluntarily, we'll take you out by force and take the Mew by force. Cultists, go destroy the impudent child. Yes, ma'am. Yeah, I don't know what the hell they were saying. I couldn't get out the words. But regardless, we're battling. Get ready for these assholes. Why? The two of you are pathetic. Since you don't seem to be listening, kid, I'll take matters into my own hands. We can convince you, so I'll ask you yourself. You, hear this and listen well. This green liquid, it on the ground is heavily polluted, and it is also highly corrosive. Falling into it would kill a person in seconds. If you don't appear to me, I will push this child, Damien, into the pool. You don't want that, would you? The end of an innocent life? Well, what do you say? Mew, you came? But you can't leave Viper... Mew, you came? But you can't leave Viper alone. He brought a little buddy. Ha ha ha. Pokemon like Mew are far too predictable. Now, Mew, if you want these children to stay alive, come here. It's time for you to leave Viper and join us instead. Shaman! It brought a little buddy. Is that Shaman? Seed Flare. Yeah, boy. Shaman purified the water using its Seed Flare ability. That was amazing. What? Shaman? Why is Shaman another of the Pixie Legendaries here? Did Mew call upon it for help? We can't take two Legendaries at once. Abyssal Cult, retreat for now. Viper, Damien, you better believe we'll be back soon. Yeah, when you come back here, we'll be gone. So, Shaman, huh? Why did you rescue me? You want to travel with me? But that's incredible. Does that mean I'm one of the companions of a Pixie Pokemon? Really good job, old Einstein. Wow, I didn't think I was that special. But that means the prophecy could be about me or Viper. And, Mew and Shaman have chosen us. We need to be very careful. Oh, I don't use Shaman except when it's safe. I need to go find Nora and tell her all the news. I'll meet up with you later soon, Viper. And thanks for rescuing me. I appreciate it. Town. I want to get the Master Ball. Now that we have Seed Flare. That's right, you heard me right. Come back to the first town to get the Master Ball. I don't know what I'm gonna use it on, but I'm gonna use it. Something. Second. this daisy before. See that professor. Yes. Oh, come on, take it. Anyway, continuing on, I had to, you know, run all the way through to Midnatown and everything. Anyway, let's continue on. Hello there. Super awesome rare Pokemon, huh? Wow. So awesome and rare. My dragon's breath.
Thank you.
so good at stakes. Okay, I think I might end this episode here. Yeah. Keep watching. Bye bye.